Welcome, friends. Welcome back to the kitchen. One of the very first recipes that we did on this channel for the old cookbook show, although I hadn't yet called it the old cookbook show, and when I did the recipe, I didn't know that I would be doing more of them, was for a brownies recipe out of the Boston School of Cooking, or Fanny Farmer's Cookbook, from the 1800s. And I thought it was very interesting that that brownies recipe had no chocolate. It was what we would today call a Blondie's recipe, because chocolate eventually got added to it. It became chocolate brownies, then it became shortened to brownies. And then what do you do with a brownies recipe that doesn't have chocolate? You have to change the name to Blondie's. And I really like Blondie's. I really like them. I like them a lot. And so one of the recipes that I like is this recipe for blondes. And blondes or blondies. I don't know. Which do you call it? Blondes or blondies? Anyway, I really like this recipe, and every time I make it, I think to myself, this batter is really thick. It's not even a batter. It's a dough, and it's thick like a cookie dough. And I wonder what would happen if I baked it like cookies. So I'm gonna make the recipe today for the blondies, same as I always do, pecans, chocolate chips, and we're going to bake it in a pan like I normally would, but I'm gonna keep some back, and I'm gonna bake a few as cookies, just to see what happens. So, you've seen this a million times before. I've got butter and sugar in the stand mixer, and I'm creaming that together. In this bowl, I have flour, and to that I'm adding salt and baking powder. And we'll just give that a bit of a mix to bring it together. There we go, you don't have to go overboard. Got it together. And I think it's time to beat in the eggs. So, one at a time with the eggs. Okay, the egg is in, so spoonful at a time, the flour mixture goes in. And I want to mix this just until it's mixed. And this is a very heavy dough. Like I said before, it's almost too heavy to do with a wooden spoon. Give it a try if you want. But I find that mixing that last bit of flour in with a wooden spoon is very difficult. And because of that, I get halfway through with the flour and I'll start putting in the pecans and the chocolate chips. Okay, in with the pecans. And the mixer slows down almost immediately. And in with the chocolate chips. And the last little bit of flour. Now I've got a 9x9 baking sheet with a parchment paper sling. And that's just to make it easier to get it out at the end. And I'm gonna put probably 3/4 of this in here. And as you can see, it is really stiff. It's hard to maneuver. And I'm gonna save that and make some cookies, probably 5 or 6 cookies worth there. So this is one of those things that you have to really spread into the pan and into the corners, because if you don't, it's not gonna spread on its own in the oven. Okay, so this goes to the oven.
Okay, 350 degrees for about a half hour.
Okay, so I've got a little baking tray, and we'll drop this on by the spoonful. Might make them fairly large. Let's see how these work out. And after I've pulled the baking pan of blondies out, I'll put the cookies in and we'll bake them too.
Hey, Glen.
Hey, Jules.
Hey, friends. Cookies or squares?
Well, that's the question. Cookies or squares?
Is it the same?
Same batter. And every time I make this...
I don't know
this,
which one to try.
Well, that's it. And every time I make this, it occurs to me I should try it as a cookie. But it's also a square.
It's a circle. It's a cube.
It's a cube.
You get choices.
Okay, so...
Any guesses?
Well, we haven't cooked supper yet. So I'm gonna cut this in half, and I'm gonna cut the cookie in half, because...
No fun, Glen, no. Says I can only have half.
Okay, there we go. I mean, it's chewy.
Mm-hmm.
It's sweet.
It's chocolatey.
It's chocolate, there's the nuts, pecans.
It's got all the good things. You could probably throw dried fruit in it.
Yeah.
It's all good.
That's...
I'm in.
Yeah, that's amazing.
I'm guessing this will be crunchier? Mm, whoa.
Mm.
It's chewy.
Yeah.
It's chocolatey.
Yeah. I could
It's not quite a cookie texture, though.
No, it's not quite a cookie. But it's really good.
But I wouldn't be disappointed.
I could go either way on that, how to cook that.
Well, you've got choice.
I do have choice now. Okay, so, simple recipe. You can cook it either way. It can be cookies. It can be bars. Your choice. Next, oh, and standard cookie, 350, 12 minutes. Easy. Thanks for stopping by. See you again soon.